I always tell people that happiness is fleeting, and so we need to focus on joy. You need to think about the things that bring you joy. And so the foundation that you're building should be built on joy. And so I use the word in a lot. And people think, oh, I don't just want to be content. I'm like, yeah, you want to feel like no matter what time, whatever's going on in your life, when you wake up, you still have joy.